Here's how the conductive stirring stick works. So once your stuff's thoroughly conductive, pop it in, and you notice it starts lighting up. So you don't have to keep going back and forth with the multimeter. Check out if your stuff has gained conductivity.